This is a nice little reunion, but you couldn't have picked a worse possible time.
Frank and his team have been working round the clock to excavate as much as we can before the blast. It'll blow within days.
Hours!
What?
Within hours. This is the latest reading, and we need to evacuate. Contractions have gotten more frequent. Yesterday they were coming every couple of hours, now they're coming every 20 to 30 minutes.
Frank, how do you know Dr. Lane?
We have a history. You know, the next time you want to bring somebody to take over my site, you might want to consult.
Dr. Richards!
Raul, you all right?
The last quake, it opened up the third chamber. You must come.
All right, we got to get everybody out of here. You leave me one car, we'll rendezvous in El Tajin.
Follow me.
How can it be possible?
I don't know.
Here's what we know. Seismic activity has increased exponentially over the last 24 hours, and that increase is growing steadily. The National Weather Center is also reporting some very unique climate changes all over the globe, and we have a theory that explains this activity. We believe the Earth's rotation is slowing due to the solar system's alignment with the black hole at the center of the galaxy.
Well, that's impossible. Sir, NASA's known about these alignments for decades. We've run the calculations, and there's no way that the gravitational force can significantly impact this planet.
I don't know what's causing it, but I tell you, by all our calculations, this theory is the only one that makes any sense.
Okay.
Who are you?
I'm just a photojournalist.
That doesn't help me at all.
Are you always this nice when you meet someone?
Look, I'm sorry if I seem rude. I've just been trying to find a doctor for 2 weeks. I thought maybe somebody could actually help.
It's okay. I'm Alex.
Sarah.
Nice to meet you.
All right, look, if you want to help, you can.
Okay.
Month, half the village has become ill. I've never seen anything like it. 5 people have died already. There's this one little boy who not, but if we don't get help right away, he's gonna die. Nobody in the town who can help us. There aren't any doctors. Nobody from the city will come to town. Somebody has to help us.
Okay, look, I'm not a doctor, but I did a few years in med school, so I know a few things. I'll see what I can do for the kid, okay? And if not, I have a car. I'll take him into the city.
Half the village is ill. Unless you have a bus, that's not gonna help at all. This way.
Shooting, guys. 2 bullets were clean through. This man is still lodged in the chain.
What's his name?
Martinez.
Relax, just sit back. It's okay, Mr. Martinez.
Stand back, please.
He's trying to pulse.
It's weak, it's weak.
Do you have him?
Barely. Wait, I think I got something.
Just a moment. Here, your hand. I need to get to the room.
Put the action on him. Put this.
His blood pressure's dropping. Susan, what's his pulse?
Pressure.
Get back, please! Let these people work! Stand back!
Susan, pulse!
50.
I'm trying to help you relax. Come on, man.
Hands quick. I don't care, Mr. Martinez. Just stay there. Right there. Stay there.
Put this. Mr. Martinez, you have to separate your hands.
Come on, please.
Move your hands! Saying the Lord's Prayer.
Mr. Martinez, listen to me. You have to move your hands.
I'm trying to help you. Relax.
Please. Please, try the action again. Mr. Martinez,
come on, buddy.
Listen to me.
Come on.
The computer estimates the carbon 14 to be dated somewhere between the years 300 and 680.
Well, what does that mean? The Mayans used crucifixion?
No. There's no scientific evidence to suggest that. This is something entirely new.
Which is?
This proves that the European Christians were here long before Columbus.
we've created a detailed model, assuming that the rotation is moving towards a complete stop. I've input all the major fault areas, and I've programmed the artificial intelligence to accurately move the Earth's tectonic plates. I also downloaded the latest weather conditions, and you see I've assigned realistic pressure areas to each of the global zones. Now again, assuming that the alignment will bring the planet's rotation to a complete stop, you can see the model's predictions here, F2. This is 2 hours ago, and this is now. See, the red indicates seismic activity. The blue and the green areas are weather conditions. This is 12 hours. And as the weather systems die down, the seismic activity peaks when the rotation of the planet stops. This is 24 hours. Now, if this happens, the oceans will flood the west coasts of every continent. In America, this means that the entire states of Washington, Oregon, and California will be underwater.
And then what?
Then I have no idea. But with this information, I'm making the recommendation to the president that he evacuate the entire west coast of the United States. Anyone have any objection to that?
This all started a few weeks ago, and we're trying to find a doctor ever since.
How many are sick?
Almost everyone. It started with the chicken, but it spread. Dad, hey.
Sarah? Now listen to me, Sarah. Listen, I can't talk long, but something is happening, and I think it's going to have a big impact on Mexico, so I want you to come home.
Wait, Dad, I can't just...
Listen to me. If you can, I want you to get the next flight to your grandparents' house. I think it ought to be safer in the Midwest, and then I can meet you there.
Dad, I can't just pack up and leave. I'm needed here.
Sarah, please, I don't have time to argue with you. For once in your life, would you just listen to me?
Get out as soon as you can.
I love you, and I'll see you in a couple of days.
Dad? Dad?
The cop said he had a green card. His family were on native Mayans back in Mexico. The neighbor said he just moved here a few weeks ago. Welcome to America, right?
If he just would have listened to us, we could have saved him.
It was his time.
You don't really believe that, do you?
Yes, I do.
When people have an illness or disease, we don't just say, well, it's their time and leave them to die. We use our technology, our modern medicine, to cure them, to save them. God does not save people. We do.
We couldn't have saved that man today.
If he would have listened to us, we could have saved him, and you know that.
But he didn't. He didn't. There's a reason for everything, Susan. Just because you can't see it or don't believe it doesn't mean it's not true. I mean, you can believe whatever you want, but people live, people die. We do what we can, and we do whatever we can, and we can't control that.
You see good people die every day. And you still believe in God?
Yeah. When somebody dies, you can see the life leave them. Soon, when they're gone, I can feel it. Can't you feel it when they're gone?
I don't know. Maybe I used to.
us must be reunited with the Great Temple before the end of the Long Count calendar.
The Long Count calendar, Doctor?
The calendar is made up of 13 cycles. It covers a period of 5,125 years. And the last cycle on the calendar ends this year, December 21st. Now, according to this, this cross is part of the prophecy.
This cross is a national treasure. We have to get it back to the National Institute.
Trish, this cross may play a key role in a historical event thousands of years in the making. We have to get the cross to the temple before the end of the cycle.
Zebra, go ahead.
I've got an unconscious intrusive sign. Can you respond?
10-4, we're on it.
Look out!
The elders believe the illness is happening because the pyramid at Chichen Itza is in a state of unrest.
I don't understand. You live with them. They're sick, you're not. What's different?
I'm a vegetarian. So you think it's the fish?
I don't know. It could be some sort of food poisoning, or maybe the source is polluted or something.
Oh my gosh.
Volcanic activity up north must be heating up the river. You know, I saw on the news this is happening in Hawaii.
Is that what's killing the fish?
The increase in temperature would raise the bacteria level.
No, my dad said something was happening here. I wonder if this has anything to do with it.
All right, come on! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
In Iran and Turkey.
Multiple reports in Japan, Philippines.
Los Angeles, San Diego, Mexico City.
Italy and Romania.
Veracruz, Mexico.
Wait. What was that last one?
Veracruz, Mexico, sir.
Reports of similar quakes currently hitting Sudan, southern Saudi Arabia. The unusual seismic activity seems to be disrupting areas around the globe. I'm now being told that the President of the United States will make a statement.
This is it. My village.
Where is everyone?
Hello? Macabre? Michelle? Hello? Hello? Everybody.
Maybe they left because of the earthquake. I don't know.
They didn't take anything with them. Cobb? Hello? Shell? Cobb? The villagers were too sick to be moved. I don't know where they could have gone.
Why would they leave their clothes?
It's your daughter on the phone again.
Oh, thank God. Sarah!
Hello?
Are you all right? Did you get a flight?
No, Dad, I'm still here. There's something going on. People are sick, and I...
Sarah! I told you. You have to get out of there as soon as you can.
Why? What's happening?
The Earth's rotation is slowing. In the next 48 hours, we're going to see a huge amount of seismic activity and intense climate changes. The president just evacuated the entire West Coast. So you've got to get north as fast as you can. Okay?
Hey, yeah.
I mean, the whole world is about to fall apart, and I just have to know that you're safe. And Sarah? I love you.
Love you too, Dad.
So what did he say?
It's happening everywhere, and it's only going to get worse. The president just evacuated the entire West Coast.
Oh, my gosh.
He said we're supposed to head north. My grandma lives in Oklahoma. He said we need to go there.
Okay, let's go. My car's just over the hill.
No, wait, I mean, I don't know. I mean, what if I'm supposed to be here? What if this is God's plan?
What if it was God's plan for us to meet so I could get you out of here? I mean, Sarah, the entire village is evacuated. They probably headed north to find safer ground. We need to leave. Now. Let's go.
Maybe this is what I'm supposed to do. I feel like this is why I'm here. I have to go.
Okay. I'm going.
No, we...
No, I'm going.
No, you have to get north. It's not safe.
Look, Sarah, you're talking about miracles and signs. Maybe I'm here for a reason, okay? Why'd I even meet you today? I don't know if I believe in all this stuff. I don't, but... I think I'll take my chances. Besides, who's gonna take pictures?
Okay, let's go. You're not coming with us?
No, por favor. Ese es tu destino, por favor. Dios me mandó para ti.
He's not coming with us.
Evacuate the entire West Coast in 2 days. This whole area is just gonna be covered in water.
It's the apocalypse, Susan. It's the end of days.
Mom, you know I don't believe in that.
You must believe.
You must.
This is the end, Susan.
and those who don't repent will perish.
Mom, it is just an earthquake.
It is not. It is not just an earthquake, Susan.
Look.
We're getting unusually high winds reported just north of the city.
I'm gonna pack some things and we're gonna get out of here.
And where are you gonna go, Susan?
I don't know, but it's not safe here.
Erupted along the major fault lines around the world, destroying thousands of homes, schools, and...
Our friend Chichen Itza on the Yucatan Peninsula, temperatures have dropped to freezing levels. As snow begins to fall in these ancient Mayan ruins, the native people
Look,
are
Susan.
Calling...
Look, it's the pyramid. Snow in certain areas of from
Mexico
your dreams.
In Central America. In Chichen Itza, we're already seeing precipitation, and snowfall seems likely to...
The native people are calling it the end of the world as we know it.
What did you say?
When you were little. You used to tell me about dreams of a great big pyramid. You drew pictures of it.
I did? You don't remember? I saw a man with a tattoo like that today. I couldn't save him.
Maybe God is trying to show you something.
People here are taking the necessary precautions to prepare for the war.
This is the greatest catastrophe the world has ever seen.
What time is it?
It's after midnight.
Why is the sun still out?
It's happening.
What's happening?
It's the end of the long count cycle. The Mayans predicted it perfectly. The sun will shine for 2 days, and at the end of the second day, the sun will set. And darkness will fall. And this will be the end.
How far are we from Chichen Itza?
About 4 hours.
Won't be long.
Typhoon ever recorded, and in Mexico, there's a low pressure system unlike anything we've ever seen.
Bring up Mexico on the model. Assuming current pressure trends continue, what's it gonna look like in 24 hours?
It's big, sir. This cold front is out of this world. Hail, snow, sleet, ice. This model's predicting temperatures at negative 20 below. They're not prepared for this. It's gonna be a complete disaster.
Susan, what's wrong?
I don't know. I just know I have to get to that pyramid. I don't know why, I just have to.
In this strange time, he's calling on you. There's something special.
Mom, you know I don't believe in that.
Susan, why can't you see it? Why can't you feel that he loves you, that he wants you to be with him?
It doesn't make any sense, Mom. Science can justify everything you claim God has done. When people get sick with illness or disease, it's medicine that saves them, not God. see people that go their whole entire lives without believing in anything, and then suddenly on their deathbed, they're sold the idea of God and heaven and eternal life. I watch good, honest people die every day. Where's God then? No, it's a nice fantasy, but it's not real. It's just a way to keep people from dealing with reality. It's a lie. God loves you, Susan. Whether you're willing to accept that or not, it's not a fantasy and it's not a lie. Something is telling you to stop everything and drive to a pyramid in Mexico. You can't describe it, you can't explain it, but you feel it. Know that it exists. For the first time in your life, you're believing in something outside of yourself. You're putting faith in an idea that something great is happening. And Susan, that's God.
For 6 months, studying migration patterns of Native Americans across the Bering Strait. That's the only other time that I've seen the sun up at 2 o'clock in the morning.
Frank, watch out!
Blessing grace?
Little.
Are you sick?
No.
Well, have you seen a doctor?
No.
I don't understand. I'm not a doctor. This woman looks like she could give birth any minute. I don't know how to help her.
Get her some help.
It's not your fault. It's not your fault. He knew what he was doing.
We could have saved him.
No, we couldn't have. We would have all died in that hole, Trish. Okay? He sacrificed himself so that we could go on.
I just don't know what's going on anymore.
It's gonna be all right.
No, it's not. The world is ending, Frank.
It's changing. It's not over. We're still here. You know, maybe this is a gift. You know, Maybe this is a chance for a new beginning.
I don't know what to do now. I don't know where to go.
Yes, you do. Prophecy has told us exactly where to go.
The prophecy? It's a myth, Frank. A legend.
No, it's not a myth. No, it's happening. Just like they predicted 2,000 years ago. The cross is a gift. Whether it's from God, Christ himself, or fate. But it's a gift. And it's up to us. Take it to the temple and fulfill the prophecy. Now, are you with me?
Dropping. I don't know.
Trish. Trish. You're bleeding.
When I jumped from the jeep, I hit my back on the door of the car.
Okay, you're losing a lot of blood. We gotta get you some help.
Come on, my car's just right up over this hill. Watch your head. All right. You got her?
Yeah.
Medical assistance.
No, we gotta take her to the temple. This is happening for a reason. I can feel it. Gino was a messenger.
What? Sarah, are you crazy? Look, we need to get her help. You wanna drive across the country to some Mayan temple? With a woman who's about to give birth? Just because some village boy told you so? I mean, we don't even know if we can get there. Okay? The roads could be destroyed, the bridges could have collapsed, and all I'm saying is, don't get her a doctor in the city, we're not gonna get her a doctor at all.
Listen to me, Alex, okay? Something is happening here. I can't explain it, I can't rationalize it, but I can feel it. I've gotta trust that. We need to get her to the pyramid. If you don't wanna help me, I understand. I do, I won't think any less of you, but I've gotta do this.
All right. She's not gonna make it on foot, I can tell you that. Get in. Let's go.
Frank, I need you to stop.
You still have it?
Of course I do.
Why would you put it on?
We were never divorced.
You never had time.
Well, maybe part of me never wanted to make the time. You know, if it makes any difference, I haven't been with anyone else.
Neither have I.
I realize it was my fault. Took us for granted. I always thought that it would be there. When you walked out, I don't know.
You must have seen it coming.
I didn't.
I tried to talk to you so many times.
house focused on me. I just thought if I were successful, then that meant we were successful. Well, I know now that's not the case. I was selfish. And I never said that I was sorry. And I am. I'm sorry.
You are the most beautiful thing that ever happened to me, and I let you slip away.
When we first started dating, you told me I was your greatest discovery. I thought this was the sweetest thing.
That's terrible. I'm surprised you still talk to me.
System perfectly designed. And if just one detail was a fraction off, it wouldn't work. It's amazing.
I wish I saw the world the way you do.
You can? You just see the dark side of things. You deal with the pain and suffering of humanity. You see death on a daily basis, and you forget about the glory of life. This is a gift, Susan. Every day is a gift. Some people abuse it, and I know you see them, and it must be so hard. And I pray to God every day that He would just show you the good things.
You're a good thing. You've always been a good thing.
I remember when you were born. Now that was a miracle. Couldn't believe that it had finally happened. God created you inside of me. A child, a daughter. And when the doctor put you in my arms, I remember thinking you were the most incredible thing in the whole world. We know a lot of things about the world, sweetie. We have technology, medicine. But something as beautiful and perfect as a newborn child, that can only come from God.
Why he no love me? Why he make
and I'll say, you helped me. You helped me to Chichen Itza.
That's why I'm here. That's where we're going.
Sarah, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, listen to me. Listen to me very carefully. Wherever you are, just take cover and stay put. I'm coming down there to get you.
Dad, you're breaking up a little bit, but listen to me. I can't stop now. I have to get to Chichen Itza.
What? Chichen Itza? No, honey, not Chichen Itza. That's on the Yucatan coast. There's a huge storm brewing right up.
Dad, I can't. Dad, you're breaking up.
Indoors.
Dad, I can't hear you.
No, it's not safe there. Find cover indoors. Find some wood. Burn it to keep warm, because I'm telling you, honey, it's going to get colder, and this storm is going to get stronger.
Dad, if you can hear me, I can't explain it, but I have to get to the temple at Chichen Itza.
What? Honey, you're breaking up.
Dad, can you hear me?
Sarah!
Dad?
Sarah?
Dad?
Listen, I'm coming to Chichen Itza. So just...
Dad. Dad, I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
Honey?
Thank you.
almost there. It's a little further.
Frank, no matter what happens, you gotta promise me you get this cross to the pyramid.
We'll get there, Trish. We'll get there.
Promise me. I don't know how much further I can go.
We'll make it.
Aren't you coming?
No. This is as far as I go.
What? You can't fly back now. The storm will be too intense.
This is your journey. I was just supposed to get you this far.
See, I don't understand.
Trust in God. And pray to Him. He will show you the way.
I'll try.
See that car?
Yeah.
Keys are in it. It's all been taken care of.
What? How did you manage to
Lloyd.
Get that car?
Good luck.
Okay. Thank you for everything.
What's happening? I don't know what to do. Please tell me what to do. Just send me a sign. Please, God, please.
Okay?
This is crazy. My mother, she just disappeared. She just completely disappeared.
Are you all right?
I don't know. I don't know.
Where are you headed?
Chichen Itza.
Chichen Itza. Me too. Come on. Maybe we're supposed to figure this out together.
just over the hill. Look, we'll get you inside, and I'll get you some help.
Frank, you have to leave.
I'm not leaving you.
Get the grass to the pier. I mean, I'll wait for you.
Come on.
Frank! I'll help. Frank!
I'll help you.
I can't.
You can
please.
Do this. Come on. We're almost there.
Where are you from?
Do you believe in the rapture?
The end of days?
Then we which are alive and remain are caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air. And so shall we ever.
Was a missionary here. We even all this started happening, and I told her just head north as fast as you can toward the States. And I got a call from her early this morning saying she was on her way to Chichen Itza, and I said, no, don't, stop, find cover. She said she was part of something special.
You're gonna find her.
need your help.
Cycle. When the sun sets, a woman will give birth at this altar, and this will bring together the chosen messengers of Christ.
You're okay. We're supposed to come here. Please help us. Here together and leading us to this temple. We pray for the loved ones we've lost along the way. What's this child? This new life that reminds us of your love, of your magnificent power. We believe, Lord. No matter what happens, we have faith in your holy name. We pray. Amen.
You did it. Okay, you did it.
December 21st, 2012. The end of the Great Cycle. But as one cycle ends, another begins. The miracle of life brought us together to remind us of the power of the universe. There's still a world out there. And we've been given a chance to start again. This isn't the end. It's just the beginning.
You're running in the desert, you're running towards the sun.